Iris, what did the Casablanca mean to you?
To me, the Casablanca means make-believe. It's when anyone can come here and be a character, or you can be themselves. You can go back in time, or you can dress casual, but you'll always belong.
What is your favorite Casablanca event and why?
I'm going to say the spring dance, because, oh, it's so fun to dance. And I feel like everyone gets into it. You play Glenn Miller, and people are shaking their skirts and flying and rolling around. There's no one sitting on the sides, and it's like a dance that's supposed to be.
If elected Miss Casablanca, what would you do to improve the Casablanca?
I will continue to publicize it, you know, telling people about it, post some Facebook pictures and things. I will be helping getting entertainment in here. Like, if we have an event, I'll see and get people together and put out a show, kind of like how Melissa and I would sing Hootie Christmas and Emily and stuff like that. Keep it fun.
If you could bring a fictional character to the Casablanca, who would it be?
Puss in Boots?